Well, they take the Kite Festival quite seriously around here, don't they? I had no idea there would be so many vendors and such like. I should have known. It's the nature of the human species. In any case, it's the 15th of August, and this is the Long Beach, Washington Kite Festival. Well, one of the vendors has country music. I guess us old boys from the South have influenced the whole nation, probably for the worse in many cases. And that's the largest kite, or as large as any, that are flying here close to me. I have no idea how long it is, but many car lengths long, I suppose. Only registered kite flyers can go beyond this barrier rope right down here, so that kind of separates the spectators from the participants, I suppose. And the blackbirds are not allowing all of these humans to deter them. They're flying down the beach much as they do every afternoon at about the same time, it being about 4:30 or 5 or something like that, I guess, on this Monday the 15th of August. And again, this is the Long Beach Kite Festival for 2011. And they're 20 or 25 exotic kites in the air. But if I were the judge, I think I would make that one there the winner. And someone probably will. That's quite a kite. Another one equally as long, but maybe the colors are not as attractive from my perspective, I guess. Registered flyers only beyond this point. That's what I was referring to. And that makes sense. They can't do what they need to do to keep those kites flying if there are people milling around everywhere. So again, it's quite serious, and a serious avocation. I don't guess it's a profession, but. And there are families with their own kites outside the immediate area of the kites. That's a lady I've seen down here before. She's into it quite a bit, apparently. She has a box, what we would have called a box kite, flying up in the dune grass. And it is a beautiful afternoon for the first day of the kite festival. That might not last all the week, you never know. I can't imagine that it would be this dry and this fair and wind-blown all the week here on the Pacific Ocean. Individual family groups have brought their folding chairs, and the children and grandchildren, and are doing those kinds of things that human beings are supposed to do. All right, I guess I've done the Long Beach Kite Festival for the afternoon. Certainly we'll come back down here during the week if the weather should be anything like this as the week progresses. Okay, D. Grant Haynes, August 15, 2011, on the beach at Long Beach, Washington, the 2011 Kite Festival on its opening day.